All right. How are we doing, everyone? I am sick. Like, very sick. Like, I just took an ibuprofen, and I am. Oh, my body and my brain are working at half capacity, but we're still getting in our game of the day. Yes, we are.
Look at all those good.
Can't let that stop us. Especially when I've been on a loss. And you know, so I've realized something. I figured something out that might be helpful to you guys. And normally I just want Silas like immediately. But I realize picking him at the end of Champion Select makes a huge difference. Especially if you saw the last game where stealing the Amumu ult literally won us the game. So I'm picking Silas at the end now. Now it comes with a risk. Because the first time I did that, about 10 minutes ago, they picked Silas before me and I had a dodge. So Silas is kind of popular, I guess. But it's a big difference. And I have a mantra that I'm going to say now to remind me. Because I think the last game was really, really good and important, but like, just knowing that mid lane is a Fiesta, knowing that even if I can kill Talia, I shouldn't. Just because, you know, like, unless I know where everyone is. So just focusing on farming and being aware, okay, support's not bot lane right now. She could be mid. Jungle is nowhere to be found. He could easily be mid. Like, just remembering that and not relying on my team to do that,
I was born a mage.
I think makes a huge difference. So I'm gonna do the same thing I did last time. Not be too aggressive, focus on farming and just farming, you know. Later, I'll go for trades, but last hitting and farming is the goal.
Let's see who prevails. No more slums, no more dungeons.
Using our Q every now and then. She has first strike, so I want to cancel her first strike out, but I'm going to use abilities to make sure I last hit. I think really last hitting is so important. So I think it's worth the mana cost.
Will be brother against brother.
And the poke, honestly. Like, who cares about trades? Because trades are trades. I might not kill her. But CS is forever. If that kind of makes sense. Like, trade might result in a kill. I'm using mana for trades. But if I use mana for CS, I know I get that gold for sure. She's poking us a lot. But we're beating her in CS. And I have TP. She has TP too, so she's not going to be super aggressive. I'm not too worried. Nice. So, Jarvan's bot side. I gotta remember that's still a thing. But, like, with second win, I'm gonna use my W to secure this. Just because, like, I swear it just tilts me. Like, the mental anguish is awful. My team's doing good, though. Good stuff.
You picked the wrong side.
Could maybe go for her. Nah. She's got my first strike out. She's first strike as a... Wow, my team is just killing it. She's first strike as a range, which is pretty bad, honestly.
How beautiful a world is without war.
I may have gone a bit too early. Let's see, that was a really good trade. Wow. Usually, I'm never lucky like that. I was really going for a trade there. Just TP. I was really going for a trade there. I didn't think I'd actually win that. And live. I got TP too. Alright, she used Splash and TP. So I guess the same as me, yeah. I could have bought a refillable, but I don't really care for a refillable. So she just killed this wave and she's still 2 CS down of me. So if I get all this, that means I'm gonna be an entire wave above her. Jarvan's top. Got Soraka here. But I really don't wanna lose the cannon. Am I even gonna get an assist on this? Nice. I got a stack off that. Dude, wait. How is... Wait, my team is, like, phenomenal. Everyone is doing so well. I'm getting the roams from everyone. Like, I'm not even expecting it. I guess when you don't expect it, it happens. This is amazing. I have such a well-rounded team. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Look at his HP. Bro, we're going deathless this game. Our team is going to be deathless. Jeez. 41 to 24 CS. Maybe I should be sick more often. I'm, like, calmer. And a little, you know, more methodic. Never give up. Bro, they're gonna forfeit at 15 at this rate. Alright, honestly, that doesn't really happen in Diamond. I feel like people really try, because people throw a lot in Diamond. So no one really, no one really forfeit. I haven't seen a forfeit at 15 in a very long time. I must show them there is more to life. I guess it's because usually the games I play and I throw. When I'm doing really well. But let's just keep a good mindset on our slip. I actually have the most CS on my team. Which is kind of phenomenal. Oh, it tried to not give me that cannon, but I got it. It's crazy. I feel like I have so much gold now. Now that I'm CSing right, I feel like, whoa, is this what it's like to, like, have money in the game? Because I really don't even have that many kills. I don't even care about trading with her, like, whatever. Just using my abilities to farm. Like, yeah, I get poked down, but look at the value from Second Wind. I just, see, the thing is, like, okay, we can all agree. I can kill her right now, right? But we don't know where Jarvan is, so why would I risk that? Right, I want to wait till Jarvan's somewhere else and then go for it. Oh, he's top. Okay, so now we can fight. After 15 years in the dark, Blitzcrank's also bot. Okay. I was illuminated. It just sucks because, like, she basically has no ulti. Like, so that's one less. I mean, I guess for herself, too. But that was, like, good. If she had, like, a real ulti, I probably would have been able to kill her. Like, an ulti that did damage or something. Go for a dive here. Nice. Ooh. Oh my god! I really didn't think she'd live that. That was amazing. Wow, we really are going deathless this game. It's 12 to 0. Jeez. It's been a while since I've had one of these. Okay, she's not that good. If she was really good, she would give me this tower plating. Without her taking a part of it, but you know what? It's okay. I probably wouldn't have been able to get the tower plating without her, actually. I do, like, no damage. Alright, let's recall here. Wow! No Jarvan and no Blitzcrank in my lane. This is crazy! Actually, why even recall? I'm, like, full HP, and I'm just gonna get a blasting one. This is so weird. They have a Blitzcrank, and he hasn't come mid once? I am stupid. Oh, I actually almost got a kill there, too. Why do I talk? I ruined it. I ruined it. Bro, I'm the worst. I'll ruin this for us. It's not deathless anymore. Not the first time I've had my neck in a noose. An enemy has been slain. Like, still good, but... Why? I jinx myself way too much. Way too much. I still don't know what Briar does. Did she win this? She has boots over me, so... Oh, I think, like, I should... Oh, I got boots now. Oh, I got her! Wow, I got her right before that trap snuck me down. And I got first strike value off that. Two Dark Seal stacks. I use flash, but... Chains build revolution. ADCS at 9 minutes? Who is this guy? Who is this Sylas player? I can get my mythic item right now? Who knew farming was so important? I get another one?
I am the true Demacia.
I got it. Nice. Oh my god. Everything is going perfectly this game. I'm not used to it.
Attack, retreat, consolidate, repeat.
Could kill her, but I'm not gonna greed. Shouldn't get this.
A man who seeks control is a man.
Let's get a sweeper so we can be a little more sneaky. I don't really need a TP, right? I'd rather just save it. I'm not gonna miss anything. The wave's not crashing. A TP for him. Am I too late? Bro, KS! I had that! Oh, how did I not reach that? Whoa, how did that not hit him? Ooh, got him! We might be looking at him. Oh, I thought that hit. Ooh, so much damage though. Oh my god. Uh-oh. She's got a shutdown on her. I think we get the heck out of here. See, this is a... Shutdowns make a big deal. Make a big difference. I don't think they're gonna forfeit now. Shutdowns can really turn around the game, to be honest. Still good, but I think it was in their favor, for sure. Like, trades are definitely in their favor right now, because they have we have bounties and they do not. Briar just gave a 500 gold one. If Jace dies, then we're really in trouble. Okay, Blitzcrank might be here, because they were mid, so I'm gonna be extra careful. Yeah, I think they're in this river, which is completely pitch black.
You gotta pardon yourself. I will be the monster they think of.
I kinda wanna go Shadow Flame. Blitzcrank shield. I don't think Warwick has a shield, Jarvan has a shield, and I just like the stats on it. Extra magic pen. Zhonya's is okay. Banshee's just kind of gets proc'd by a W or Q, and they just don't have that much AP to worry about. Kind of rather just go for health and base AP and magic penetration, especially when I'm in such a strong position. This is sketch, though. So we don't Warwick. Okay, Blitzcrank's there. Jinx and Jarvan are missing. Jinx is mid.
What can they do to
Jarvan is
that
missing, but I think I could 2v1 them. I think we just take Dragon here, right? It's not warded. She just used her abilities.
Missed the free land.
I got nothing. See, this is why some extra stats would be helpful. I still can't kill her. And I did hit everything there, I believe.
The truth. You can't
keep that was everything. Still 13 minutes. I can get this tower before turret plating. Jarvan's missing. Blitzcrank's there, Warwick, so the only person that could potentially kill me is Jarvan. Okay, Jarvan's there, so I have nothing to worry about. Except for them dying. See, we should not be turret diving. That's just us giving them a way back in the game. So I'm not gonna involve myself in their dilly-dallying. 119 CS, 13 minutes. That's about 9 per minute. Not bad, especially for me and Silas. Not
time
bad.
For the kings to bow.
I'm a bit low. I got a good angle here. Good damage there. Close one. Flash in case. That Warwick, bro, he just did not die. Ooh, if I died, that would have been really bad. That's really bad that Jace died, though. That's 1,000 gold. See, we're throwing. This is such unnecessary fights that we're doing. Like, why are we tower diving like that?
Jeez,
that's a 4-for-1. Hey, they threw, not me. I'm keeping my head straight here. I'm still really strong. a TP here, they'd be dead. Could have maybe saved the tower. Maybe.
Whatever they bring.
We can't let them get Rift Herald. It's just another bounty. I have TP though, so if they want to go for it and force the fight while I pressure, that works. They got it. This is not looking good. I'll show you magic. Everyone's missing. I gotta be careful here. I just want to crash that wave so they lose the XP. Let's play in the shadows. I don't think this is warded. I don't know why it would be.
Just sowing the seeds of rebellion.
Wow, that was just one Q too. She's got some movement speed from her passive though. So let's stop diving. Yes.
I'm a man without a country. Perhaps I'll take this one.
Got a feeling Jarvan's looking for me. It's a flash.
Their shackles are now my weapons.
It's big. Big for us to get. She's gonna leave here. I'll push another. Oh, she's staying. She's crazy, dude.
No prison can hold me.
I got Briar hovering. No, so I'm not too scared. I can TP there if they need. Uh oh. Still don't know what that champion does. It's not looking good. I think she was like 5-1, now she's 5-4. They're gonna lose this EXP. I'm out. Oh, it's a bit risky.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Got Shadowflame and I got TP. For once I'm not greeting this with a Magi's.
Our chains
crazy.
Are only a strong.
Who is this responsible young man?
Never meet.
Got Dragon Sand. Jarvan is just, or Jace is just giving these shutdowns for no reason. He does not realize trades with this Jinx are bad for us. Shutdown doesn't matter, bro. It's still bad for us. Alright, so now we can get Dragon uncontested. It's a good kill.
That's going to leave a power vacuum.
I doubt this is warded, right? Fire's topside when Dragon's up.
Magic is rising.
Guys.
They locked up a bull.
I have no defensive stuff, so I really don't want to get Magi's, because I can still, if I get pulled once, I just lose everything that I've worked for.
An enemy has been slain.
I'm playing off the assumption that they don't have vision in these places, which is a bit risky, but it's a good assumption, I think. Okay. Why is Draven there? Why are they all there? What the heck? Jace has another bounty, though. Give it to Talia. This Jace is just a bounty machine.
Unshackle your mind.
Talia TP. Someone defend that.
I was born a mage. The Marcia made me a criminal.
So that's warded. It's kind of in my play spot though, so it's not too surprising. Ah, another bounty. Oh wow, that hit. Good
job. No more
slums,
no more dungeons.
Oh, TP. I'm going to pressure this because they're definitely going to go top and I'll get another turret and be hella ahead. I'm not playing for score. I'm just playing for, like, farm and EXP, which is honestly more gold than actual kills. Like, this is 600 gold. That's two kills worth. And if they win, even better for us. But look at that. 2,700 gold. Brother against brother. Actually insane. And my team's winning. So, like, holy crap. They just ace? Three levels above this chump. I can maybe kill him. Whoa, what is his build? Oi, oi, oi. What is that build? I just wait for this. I just save up for that. If they get Baron, I'll have enough, right? Yeah, let's just take Baron. 400. Yeah, that'll give me 3,600 for a death cap recall. That's all they are. Wow. This is just a... Wait, no, it's... I need 200 more. I don't want to sell. Barons. This is a perfect Sylas game here. My team's not playing perfectly, but I gotta say, I am. 200 CS at 21 minutes. 5-1-6. Actually insane. Get TP. It all ends now. Do I flash in there? Or is that greedy? That's a kill. This Briar is like just trying to do the dumbest plays. It's insane. It's like a speed run on how to mess up. Can't steal his ulti. Oh, you're in trouble. Alright. I'm kind of just a one-man machine. I don't even need my team. I got flash too, just in case. Okay, good stuff, guys. Ooh, if that hit, would've been nasty. Briar is taking red buff while we have Baron. That's how you know we're still in a garbage elo. Oh, unless she's a genius. I mean, I got such a low ultimate cooldown now that I'm at level 16. I don't really mind doing things like that. If I dive in, I can get CC'd really hard. Let's do it right here.
After 15 up soon. Years in the dark, I was illuminated.
Should recall though, I have 2,000 gold. So just reset. And then we'll take bot and just kind of like take everything. One step ahead of the Lord. Cause I'm just getting Magi's here for a mythic item and just good scaling. And then a pot because I do assume we should be able to win the game in the next 5 minutes. Right, if we play this right. We should be able to just end in the next team fight, especially if I have flash. There's a Blitzcrank ult in there. It's dark though. I don't want to mess up here. Talia's top, but probably has TP. I can still get cucked.
Time to crack the upper crust.
All right, let's work together here.
Heads up.
Come from there. They come from here. Warwick was 18 gold. I can't help you. All right, we won. Let's just use this bot wave, because mid doesn't have a wave. Yeah, just flash Blitzcrank ult. It's pretty good. It does quite some damage. I picked Sylas last here, so I feel like if I didn't pick Sylas last, they would have not given me such a great ulti, but that's why it's important to pick in last and champ select. Wow. What a game. I think we could have easily lost this, though. Like, for sure. You'll have no anti-heal into Sylas, Soraka, Briar. I don't think it would have mattered. I don't even think I had points in my W yet. Or, like, not that it mattered. Let's see the damage charts. I did have to dodge my last game, so I am minus 5 of what I could have been. I don't even want to honor Jace. I want to honor Soraka. These two were good, but they were just dumb. And just gave the enemy chances. 84 OP, so we'll promote back to Diamond 2. Wow. Okay, Jace did the most damage because he inted the most, by the way. Like I said, like, total damage to turrets? Ya boy. I was playing objective. I got an S+. Not because of my score, but because of the CS. We had, How much CS did I have? What does it say? Eh, whatever. Runes, though. Pretty good. Alright, guys. I hope you liked this video. I should be calmer more often. That was a masterclass Sylas game, but we'll get back to Diamond 2 tomorrow, so I'll see you then.